right. Hello, hello. This is very experimental. I've got chat there. I don't know how well that's going to work. I've never done this before. And we're going to do Thrill of the Fight. I'm a little glitchy here. And I'm not sure why. I think I might have bumped one of my base stations. Well, we'll see. We'll see how this goes. It might be because I'm streaming, I don't know. Yes, I am doing... I'm gonna try and do VR boxing. It's a little laggy right now. But we'll see how it goes. I hope everybody can see me okay. I can't really, like, tell. I think I'm... Let me know if my audio levels are good. Thank you, Toxic Mama Bear. Welcome in. I need to adjust my headset a little bit here. Good. Awesome. All right. I just kind of set this up last night super late, but I am like dropping frames here. Yeah. Let me see if I can, like... Is there, like, graphics settings? If I can turn on, like, low graphics or something. I've never actually, like, streamed. Yeah, it's pretty cool, right? I don't see any, like, graphics settings. This feels pretty smooth right now. It's, like... I think there's, like, a tracking issue because I might have bumped one of my base stations. But we'll just jump right in and see how it goes. Maybe I won't. Oh man, that's so bad. No, hold on. It's like, look at that. It's like stuttering all over. That's so terrible. Yeah, see, I'm reprojecting a lot. I'm not dropping any frames, it doesn't say. All right. Well, I'm gonna try and jump into. We'll fight Gene Priest, the Raging Reverend, just on normal. All right. I already did a run, so I'm warmed up. I'm ready to go. I didn't do my stretches. This thing's getting in my way. There we go. Okay. It's like pulling on me. That's all right. Let's go. Hey Blue, welcome in. Sorry, I missed most of your stream earlier. Pretty out of breath. Yeah, we weren't feeling good. I hope you feel better, Blue. Absolutely exhausting. Yeah, I know how you feel. That's how I felt all day today. I was trying to do homework. I was exhausted. Probably took me twice as long to do my homework than it should have. Dre, welcome in. Good to see you. I can't do any shout-outs right now. After this match, I'll do some shout-outs. Give me a chance to catch my breath. Hold up, I forgot to start my watch. Oh god, I unpaused! Oh, and he's down. I love this song. This is by far the most amazing workout. Yeah, you are a VIP, Tree. It happened last night. I think it was right after I gave you a shout out or something, I did the VIP. Well, so far I'm not noticing the stutters during the boxing. Oh. See, I don't know what all this... I don't know if it just like disconnected or not. I've never used a chat overlay before. So far, it's working pretty well, though. All right, here we go. Okay, it's still working. Oh my goodness. This is one of the easier guys. Oh. I got him. For now. Oh, he's getting back up. Let's go. He's down. I dedicate it to this guy right here. You're the real MVP. Thank you for showing up. Game.
Ladies and gentlemen, with the match ending in the second round, your winner by technical knockout, the red corner.
Thanks, coach. Thank you for the lurk win. Welcome in. Good to see you. Let's fucking go. Oh man. That's still so twitchy, but that's okay. Oh, man. All right, I'm gonna take a second. I gotta hydrate. There we go. All right, we got the shout outs out. That is you. Give me my hands back. All right, we're just getting started. We're only 5 minutes in. Well, maybe seven, because I forgot to start my watch. Spider's really tough. He's tall. He's lanky. This is a power puncher. He'll knock me out so fast. But he's slow. And now we're in the big ring. This thing is huge. I'm gonna sit on this stool. Oh, we're starting? Okay. I gotta be careful not to get punched by this guy. Ooh, see, he hits hard. I gotta stay aggressive with him. Which is gonna wear me out. He won't punch if I keep punching. Ooh. The cord! Hold on! Oh. Oh no, you're totally fine. It's alright, I'm up. That was an 8 count already. See, he punches slow, but it just hits really hard. Oh shit. I was trying to dodge it. I was trying to bait him in and dodge it. Like that. What if I hit him in the nuts? Oh god. Actually, I have Minecraft in VR too. It's a lot of fun. I don't think I have it installed, but it is really fun. Like, the blocks, like if you see my hands, the blocks are like this big in front of you in real life. Yeah, it's super cool. And you like actually like swing your, you don't have to, you can just like pull the trigger, but. Okay. All right, let's go. VR is so much fun. My my heart rate's at 125 right now. It feels a lot higher now. Yeah, it's climbing. All right, 10 seconds. Let's go. It's a 10-8 round because he knocked me down. But that's okay. Bringing it back. Got 1 minute to rest. Yeah, boxing. I liked actually bowling. My uncle would get way too into bowling, though. He would, like, almost fling the controller across the room. And he would, like, yell really loud. He's like, "Hurrah!" But he would get a strike, like, every single time. So I guess it worked. Whatever he was doing. I could pop on a couple other different games, too, for fitness. This one is by far the most intense. A lot of people talk about, Russell, I know. I don't even know where you're at. I can't see. A lot of people talk about Beat Saber. And Beat Saber's a workout, but it's nothing compared to boxing. Whitney, welcome in. Thank you so much for the lurk. Appreciate it. Thank you for stopping in. It's good to see you. You don't want to watch me get my ass beat here? Oh, the cord. Oh, I was trying to knock him out. I used up so much of my energy. Oh my god. Oh, come on. Oh, you know, I was just kidding. It's just me panting a lot. I gotta take breaks. This game kicks my ass. Okay, let's keep going. Ooh, he's gonna knock me down. Oh, I knew it was coming. This guy's so tough. He's like a tank. He just absorbs all the shots. He's like impossible to knock down. Because he's like Mike Tyson or something. He's just huge. He's a heavyweight. My arms are so tired. Ten seconds. I don't think I can take him, coach. He's just so strong. Yeah, you think? All right, I got this. You're right, I got this. High five. No? Well, fuck you too. Okay. It's so crazy being in this giant arena. It's so huge. Like, the freaking ropes are like up to here. It's massive. Do it anyways. This was rigged from the get-go. It's just like a Jake Paul fight. I mean, just look at him, right? Alright, we go again. Fuck, just knock him down! Just once! He looks like he's hurting! Maybe? I gotta just start punching him in the legs, take him down! I gotta hydrate, I'm thirsty. I think I unpaused it there for a second. Oh my god. Oh.
One.
Oops.
Two. Three. Four. Five. Six.
I was hydrating. Seven, that's not fair.
Eight.
All right, that's fine. I just want to knock him down once. Oh my god. Go for the pee-pee. Bam. Oh wait, I'm paused. Bam. Okay. There's no rules in this boxing. I think he's bleeding when I punch him in the face. Yeah, he's bleeding. I'm probably bleeding worse. Oh, that's it. I'm not getting back up. Oh, maybe I am getting back up. Okay. I don't want to get back up. Oh, just take me out. Yeah, GG's. Wait, that's not... Oh no, we're not going another round. Oh my god. I thought it was three... Coach, I can't make it. You know, I'm getting killed out there. You gotta throw in the towel. Please? Don't just stare at me. Do something! Alright. I guess we're in this for one more round. Yeah, my heart rate's at 160. Oh my god, I ended the fucking break. One last chance to knock him down. You wanna go? You wanna go? Let's go! Oh, I don't wanna go. I changed my mind. I was just kidding. Oh, he's down! Let's go! I got 2 minutes to knock him down 2 more times. Oh, shit.
1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7.
I got a chance here. I got a chance to bring this back. I need to catch my breath first. Oh my god. I forgot to turn my fan on. I have a fan on the front to help with heat. Oh god! Yes! That's 2! Oh my god, that extra round's gonna save me. I might actually win this. Okay, I legit need a pause. Alright. Let's take him out. Let's finish this off. Finish strong, like I always say. Go down! Just yes! Yes! Oh my god!
Ladies and gentlemen, with the match ending in the fourth round, your winner by
let's go.
Knockout, the red corner.
You believed in me the whole time, coach. It was because of you and because of chat. I'd like to thank all of my Twitch chat, the lovely Emma, for always being by my side. Emma! That's an Adrian reference from Rocky, whatever. I don't know if that's scanned. Oh my god, that was amazing. I can't believe. Yeah, coach, what the fuck? Take that. Oh my god. Speaking of Rocky, let's switch it up a little bit. Something a little bit less causing me to pass out. Oh my god, I'm getting caught up in... This is like all tangled. Okay, there we go. So let's change this. I don't remember what it's called. Oh, well, you know what? Oh, there it is. Okay, there we go. Oh, yeah, I gotta hydrate too. Thank you, Kool-Aid. Thank you, Tree. Thank you, Whitney. Thank you, all of you, for the reminder. Got my body armor, got some electrolytes. Oh, man. Looking good, looking good. It's a hell of a workout. Alright. I'm gonna switch it up a little bit. I don't remember how to play this one, but I mean, it's boxing. What could go wrong, right? You just throw punches. I need to, like, spin this way. Wait, hold on. We need to go to... How do I go? Oh, here we go. Can I, like... Wait, we need to just, like... I need to... I got mixed music here. Oh, God. It's awful. Okay, there we go. Okay. What could go wrong? Famous last words. Okay. We're just going to do some free play. We're going to fight. And I'm going to be Adonis Creed. And I'm going to fight against Rocky Balboa. Fight rules. That's good enough. Whatever. Where are we going? Let's see. Ooh, Seattle. Philadelphia. Philadelphia, that's where Rocky's from. That works for me. All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is it. The fight you've all been waiting for.
Oh my god, you saw a little kid KO his brother in the line at Costco earlier. They were fighting so much that everyone in line was like, you can cut in front of us, you can get your kids out of there. Oh my god, I forgot how to move. I'm supposed to like pull the triggers and then like... Oh, here we go. Oh, I just... Okay, there we go. That's crazy. That's really funny. I mean, it's not funny. That's kind of sad that they were fighting like that, but that's still funny. Okay, get this out of here. I see that. Okay. Oh, there we go. Okay. This thing just keeps dangling on me. Get out of my face.
Let's keep this above the belt and inside the ring. Ready?
Don't tell me what to do.
As soon as you touch gloves.
I call this the stare down. It makes him uncomfortable. He's like, what is he doing? Just touch the gloves already. I'm getting in his head. Let's go.
This is it. The match has begun. Don't let up.
Wait. Oh, God. Wait, now he's... That's Rocky. Oh no! Oh god! Oh god! Ooh! I think I just knocked him out. The one is Rocky and the other one's Pebbly. And Tree is Stony. Well, that was fun, but you can see why I play Thrill of the Fight. It's a little bit more raw boxing. Ooh. But here I can like do little mini games. Thank you. Oh, three of them. Okay. Oh, just hit me in the head. Oh, no. Wait, no. Oh, there's timers on it. I see now. Oh, now they're moving. Oh, God. Okay. That's tough. What else we got? We got punching bag. I'm gonna do a punching bag. Oh, I moved forward on accident. I feel like my butt's jiggling as I do this. Oh, that's too much. That's too much. Yeah, I'm done. You can just, yeah, we're good. We're good there. What else do we got? We got Rocky. We can just punch him. Oh, it doesn't let me punch him like the coach. Oh, we could do the treadmill. Oh, I can actually like run. Oh God, I already ran 2 miles today. That's too much. Gotta go real fast. Gotta go real fast. Oh geez. Oh no, it just keeps going. I thought it was just to 9. No, we're done. We're done. That's it. Okay. I'm gonna change the game now. Oh, hey, it's me. Hi. Wait, how do I go back to... There we go. It's been a while. Whew. Okay. I'm gonna take a quick little break. Not from the stream, just from the exercise. And we're gonna wrestle. I know, there's gonna be fishies, but you can't have any of them. We're just gonna have a nice, peaceful little journey into the sea. And let's take a look at the whales. Russell is going nuts. Speaking of water, I'm gonna hydrate while I explore the deep sea. So cool. Ooh, there's a stingray. Hi, stingray. There's fish all around me. Hi. It's cool because they actually like swim away from your hands. Hi. Oh, yeah. Oh, look at you. Hi. Whew. Oh, here he comes. Oh my God, he's huge. Oh my geez. He's huge. Oh my God. Wow. This thing is like massive. Hi, can I touch your eyeball? Will you get mad at me? Okay. That's kind of weird, I guess. Oh man. Whoa, oh, take me. Oh, I just hit something. What? Oh, I hit the fan. Oh, that's so cool. Whew. Ooh. Oh, hi, stingray. Hi. Okay, I stay in my boundaries. All right, well, that was fun. All right. We're gonna go back to the boxing ring here. I think that's where it takes me. And I need to change this now. So we're gonna go. We're gonna do one more, I think. One more round in Thrill of the Fight until I get too exhausted to move. All right, there we go. And then maybe after that I'll finish off with like a normal VR game or something. I've got some cool ones, but we're going to do Thrill of the Fight real quick. And we're just going to do one more fight. The interesting thing with Thrill of the Fight is it bases the punch strength. Well, I mean, you can manually set it, right? So here's like the multiplier. But you can have it set to your actual, you just punch and it'll auto detect your punch strength. So like if I set these multipliers super high, I could take out that guy super quick and easy. So we're gonna fight and we're gonna go all the way to the end here. And we're gonna take on Edward Price. Edward Moneymaker Price. This is for all the marbles. And what I say, you must obey. Good luck to both of you. Okay. I'm ready. I've caught my breath. This guy is wiggly. He's strong. He's quick. He's the champ. And he's British. He leans so far, it's hard to punch him. It's almost comical just sitting here punching him in the face. It's like that scene in Airplane when everybody lines up to slap that lady. Oh my god. Well, he's kind of bleeding already. No looking. Oh, I'm gonna be sore tomorrow. I punched him so many times. Hey, how's it going? Oh my god. Commodo. Oh god. You're here just in time to see me pass out. Alright. Welcome in, good to see you. I would give you a shout out, but I can't exactly do that right this moment. Oh. Alright, I can do it now. Oh my god. Wait, I can do this. No typos? No typos, let's go. Oh my god. Let me take a second here and hydrate. I think I can beat this guy. I think I can take him. Oh, you were playing Animal Crossing. Blue was playing that earlier as well. Whew. All right. We got 30 seconds left. Five rounds? I'm not making it five rounds. I got to knock him out. What do you think, coach? Yeah? Thank you. Appreciate that. Russell, you agree? Okay. Very good. All right, here we go. Where's my cord? Okay, we're good. Oh, okay. I haven't played Animal Crossing in a while. I should get back into that sometime soon. It's a nice chill game, good for relaxing. As opposed to this, which is the exact opposite of relaxing. It's very high intensity and exhausting. Oh, he's gonna knock me down. He's all bruised and bloody, but he just won't go down. Oh God, he's gonna knock me down. Oh, his eyebrow's bleeding now. How much punishment can he take? Okay. Oh my God. 26 more seconds. Thank you for the lurk, Phantom. Appreciate it. I don't know how much more I can take. What do we got? Oh yeah, 44 minutes. Almost 600 calories burned. It's been a hell of a workout. I gotta finish this fight, though. I can't give up now. He's hurt. I got him. Got him right where I want him. Coach, but I'm gassed. Do you have an energy drink, maybe? No? Alright. If I lose, it's because you didn't bring energy drinks. All right. Here we go. I am covered in sweat. All right. I mean, my character is covered in sweat. Oh, just take me out.
One,
I can't.
Two,
I can't do
three,
it anymore.
Four, five, six, seven, eight.
All right. I'm going to get out of here, and we're going to do something else. I can't finish this fight. It's too much. Exit game right there. All right. I'm just going to leave it on Thrill of the Fight, because I don't feel like taking the headset off to switch games every time. But we can check out a couple things. Tilt Brush is pretty cool, but I don't think I have my art saved. I've got it somewhere on like Google Drive or something, but let's see. Do I have? Let's do some chill music. Might be DMCA, but whatever. Use these controls. Well, I'm moving the thumbstick, it's not doing nothing. Oh. There we go. Can I erase? I don't like. Oh, that's so cool. It like sucks it up. Oh, there's like so many different. Wait, let's jazz this up a bit. We're gonna. No, I want to take this all away. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Oh, I see. Okay. We're going to start this over again. I need to be on. Ooh, I like this. Okay. It's still not doing it, though. How do I get it to. Oh, that's cool. How do I... There's a way to, like... Oh, see, I can adjust the brush size. Oh, look at that. Wow. That's so cool. Let's do, like, That's too much. Oh, look, there's... Oh, see, I didn't realize there's, like, all these different... Oh, man. Tune? That's so cool. It's so hard to draw in 3D. Kind of messy, but looks kind of cool. I want to get rid of all this other stuff. So like something like this I can use. The old, the young, the brave are stung all around you.
lights fall down upon the world and it's around you. Take care of all the lonely souls and I will hold you. Oh, how you walk through the dark and life destroyed you.
Yeah, I love, I haven't done this in a long time, but just throwing on some indie songs and painting and tilt brush is really fun and really relaxing.
The old, the young, the brave got stung all around you. The lights fell down upon the world and it's around you. Take care of all the lonely souls and I will help you. Oh, how you walk through the dark and life destroyed you.
Check this out. We're gonna like be brighter. Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna bring this all together. There we go. Bring it around. Whoa. How do I move? Because I'm like knocking into my bookshelf. How do I? Okay, here we go. Teleport. Yeah. All right, here we go. Where's my, okay, there's my boundaries. We're good. Okay. Thank you. Alright. I know, Russell, I'm running into things. It's okay. I get lost in the art. That's not bad. This needs to kind of... There we go. That's a little bit better. Now I can do like... Oh, I know what to do. Jaggedness to it. No. This is for the ones who stand, for the ones who try again. That's a little bit better.
But these problems aside, I think I taught you well.
I have an idea. Oh, I'm really excited about this idea too. I do like a, Oh, I can do like, I can add, oh, I didn't realize that. Okay. Interesting. Interesting. Okay. That's pretty cool. It's like a window into like a little snow globe. I'm gonna add some more. Not bad. That's kinda cool. I wanna say that. Like I can take like a picture. Or I can do a GIF. I think I can do like a, yeah, there's a 5 second GIF. That's pretty cool. And then I can just do like a full on video. How can I save this? How do I save this? Wait, I don't want to. Damn it. Oh, and also, I can do like in space. Pretty cool. Okay, let's save this. Where's, oh, here, down here. Save sketch. Yeah! Added to my sketchbook. Alright. Okay, that was really fun. One last thing I want to do is I want to go into Google Earth VR, and I forgot to stop my watch. I have not been working out this whole time, but that's okay. We'll call that a cool down painting. Not bad, not bad. This is one of the most impressive things in VR, in my personal opinion. Look at that freeway down there. It's ridiculous. It's so cool. So Google Earth VR was already really impressive. Well, this is going to take a minute. And then they added Street View. So you can pretty much anywhere that you can get a Street View on Google Maps, you can go into VR and see it in VR, and it's incredible. Okay, I'm not waiting for that, and I'm exhausted. We'll do that next time. I need to go eat dinner. It's like 10 o'clock. All right, let's get out of here. Whew.
Since that's my microphone. Okay. I'm going to be back tomorrow for my workout stream. And we're going to send this over to the Hive Collective, who is playing Overwatch 2. So we're going to go ahead and raid them. And I'll be back tomorrow afternoon, probably around 5 o'clock. We're going to be doing, depending on how sore I am from all that boxing, I'm going to try and do day 4, which is going to be back chest core day. Thank you everybody for stopping in. This might just push me over affiliate, so I will keep you all posted. I love you all. Thank you so much for the lurks and for hanging out. And I will see you guys then. There we go. Bye.